special tonight. And if you're not, let this moment be dedicated to the people that mean the most to you, Tulsa. We love you guys.